our previous tape, we showed you Star Soldier and where you could find hidden bonus points. Now we'll show you how to get a special laser weapon that you cannot find anywhere else in the game. To initiate this awesome trick, before turning on the game, hold the A and B button while pushing up to the left on controller 1. On controller 2, hold down to the right. Then press select on controller 1 10 times. Then press start. If you've done it correctly, you'll see a short flash. Once you've seen the short flash, press the start button to begin play. You're now starting off with 5-way. To switch over to laser, you'll need to press the select button.
To receive super fast players on John Elway's quarterback, on the play select screen, choose reverse play. When the ball is snapped, you will see that no opponents can catch you. To take off in stealth ATF is very easy. Landing is a bit more difficult, but here's an easier way. Simply press the B button 4 times.
Here are some earlier scenes from Silkworm. As you can see, Silkworm is true to the arcade version, with all the secret power-ups and hidden bonus points. Thank you.
To choose areas 1 through 9 in Guerrilla War, on the title screen, hold down the A button and press start. Level 5 is a bonus board. Use your lasso to rescue the hostages. To get to the 10th and final round of Guerrilla War, you must first play through round 9.
Concentrate on the waiter and the doctor games to obtain higher money values. The best strategy for the waiter game is to throw all the pies except for one, leave the last pie remaining, then concentrate on ducking the pies thrown at you. You'll receive $5 for each pie. Once you've obtained a high enough point value, throw the last pie. For completing the round, your score will double. In the hospital scene, concentrate on picking up the supplies while avoiding the patients. Point values will increase each time that you enter the hospital scene. Thank you. In Twin Cobra, if you obtain 9 bombs, where every bomb should appear, you'll now find a 1-up. Normally, a bomb would appear where you can now see a red 1-up. In Blaster Master, this trick will let you wipe out the bosses at the end of levels 2, 4, 6, and 7. Toss a grenade, and at the very instant it hits a creature, press the Start button to pause. Wait at least 1 minute. Here's a sneak preview of Archon, a chess game with a twist. Instead of the usual kings and queens, you now have banshees, golems, trolls, unicorns, wizards, and sorceresses. As you can see, you can now cast spells in this version. And the battlefields are unique arenas.
Mylon Secret Castle, you first must attain the crystal by defeating this end boss. Thank you. After your last man dies, on the title screen, hold left, then press start. You will continue with weapons and power-ups you previously had. Here are some strategies for a new exciting game, P.O.W. In the first hut, you will receive the brass knuckles. Pick up the brass knuckles to increase your offensive power. The armor power-up is in the second hut. The armor power-up will allow you to be protected from bullets and knives. In the third hut, you will obtain the life power-up. Getting a life power-up will allow you to replenish your energy. To defeat the first end boss, knock down the enemy, then pick up their grenades. Then use their grenades to blow up the helicopter. To defeat the scuba divers, have your back facing them, then turn and punch. When you reach the end of level 2, you must approach the boss carefully. When you are at a distance, he will fire a 4-shot spray of bullets. Avoid these to get in close. He will now toss grenades at your feet. Use a jump kick to avoid the explosions and kick the boss. Repeat this procedure quickly, alternating back and forth. At the conclusion of the third level, you will enter an elevator. Inside, you will discover a boss who will quickly rush across the platform and inflict great damage. Jump kick to the right and left immediately, repeating this technique until the third boss is eliminated.
Here's a sneak preview of Super Dodgeball and a special technique to perform the killer throw. When Sam has the ball, take him to the top left-hand corner. Push the joystick to the right twice to get him to start running. When he's at the center of the playfield, press the A button to perform the killer throw. Here are a few selected scenes from Fester's quest, along with one end character. Secret second ending. This time you will find Ko waiting for you. Type in WL8 small k x small v 5 7 t small w 0 b w u 3 c b d a 7 small o small v j 7 2 p small t h 9 e 0 4. Once this code has been initiated, simply find Ko and talk to her. Do not talk to anyone else. Thank you. Once you've talked to Co, try going back and finding Murdoch. Instead of talking to him this time, fire. You'll see a large Chinese character appear, and you'll turn Murdoch into a frog. In Twin Cobra, be sure to pick up the white stars so that you'll become invincible for a short period of time. And as you can see, it doesn't last for long.
To continue on Super Pitfall, on the title screen, press the A button 3 times, select twice, then press start. Here's a sneak preview to the excellent sequel to Wizards and Warriors, Iron Sword, Wizards and Warriors 2. As you can see, Iron Sword is just like Wizards and Warriors, but there are more power-ups and weapons.
In Three Stooges, to slow down the arrow, select the slap game. Then slap left, then right, repeatedly.
During the kickoff, press up on the pad and the B button together rapidly. This will align your men in a V formation and enable you to tackle your opponent on or around the 10th yard line. Here's a special sneak preview of Thundercade. Thank you.
sneak preview of Airwolf. You play Hawk, who's been called out of retirement. You must guide your ship through 20 different areas, rescuing prisoners and destroying the enemy bases.